Hello and welcome back, and thanks so much again for viewing. I'm your host Salty, and this is Salty Sportsman. I'm here with Captain Mark. Tell him where we are. What are we doing, Captain Mark?
Well, we're about 15 miles south of Pascagoula Harbor in the Biloxi Marshes, actually Louisiana waters. And this time of the year, the water's kind of clear, so we're out here trying to sight fish redfish.
Sight fishing redfish in the marshes.
That's right.
Let's go get them.
All right.
That's what I'm talking about, guys. Oh my gracious.
I'm gonna get some nice pictures.
Yeah.
There you go.
Woo! Right there. Captain Mark putting us on him. My first redfish ever, guys. Right here. Fish in the pass. Out of what pass is that?
Pascagoula, Mississippi.
Pascagoula, Mississippi. Captain Mark Wright.
Well, Legends of Lower Marsh Guide Service.
Legends of what?
Legends of the Lower Marsh.
Here we go. He's putting us on them, guys. This was an unplanned trip. I called him on the spot.
Last minute, I was eating lunch with my wife, and I said, let's go.
Well, let's go. He knows where the fish are. So if you're in Mississippi,
that's
Louisiana
right.
area, call Mark Wright, he'll put you on some fish.
That's right.
Boom.
We're gonna get some more.
Let's get some more. Oh yeah.
Here I got
you.
I got you.
My second redfish ever. Hey, did I not put it on that fish?
Oh yeah, you did. That's textbook.
Yeah!
Better one.
Boom!
Give me some of that. Heck yeah.
Holy smokes.
All within what, 5 minutes?
Oh my gosh. It's ridiculous. Yeah, I got him. Oh yeah. Another nice one. Whew. Check it out, guys. This is a beautiful redfish. This is my second redfish ever in my life, guys. I called Captain Mark. I'm telling you, I called him less than 2 hours ago. Look at him. I'm going to stop talking. Mark's on.
Breaking news. Right now, I'm going to tell you the rod, the reel, the line, and the artificial bait we're using to catch all these redfish. Focus, guys. It's going to be worth it. So most of you guys know, if you've been to my channel before, that I absolutely love to use this combo. It's the Penn Fierce graphite combo. It's lightweight, it's durable, dependable. Anyways, guys, it's affordable and it does the job. The line that I was using was 15 pound braided fishing line. No leader, straight to the spoon. Now the spoon that we were using is very interesting. This is actually what Mark Wright recommends, and this is from his tackle. He actually said they don't make them anymore, but if you get something as close to that as possible, you're gonna get the job done. So, this type of skirted spoon, straight to your braided fishing line, and you're good to go. Now let's go catch some more.
There he is.
Oh,
one of the best fish there is.
Oh yeah. So, Mark, what's the limit on these fish? What's the size on them?
All right. In Louisiana, you're allowed 5 fish per person, but you only allowed, of those 5 fish, one fish to be over 27 inches.
Okay.
Minimum size is 16.
So it's just like a slot?
It is a slot. And Mississippi's rules, 3 fish, 18 to 30, but you only allow one over 30 out of that 3 fish.
Okay. Nice. So obviously Captain Mark, one of his specialties is redfish. What else do you specialize in?
Spotted sea trout. We call them speckled trout down here.
Okay.
And triple tail as well.
Triple tail.
Down here we affectionately call them blackfish.
Blackfish.
You know, it's slang right. for the location and everything. But those are our staple fish, you know, pretty much. Carries
trout,
year around.
Redfish.
And triple tail. And sometimes we'll get on a nice flounder bite and occasional white trout, you know, a lot of true inshore species and stuff.
Absolutely.
Yep.
Absolutely.
And this marsh just got so much to offer out here. I mean,
man, it's loaded.
Oyster reefs, man-made reefs, marsh bayous cuts, everything.
I mean, within the first 10 minutes of being at our spot, guys, we pulled up, big school of redfish came in. We missed the bite on the first one. The second run, I got hit. My hook actually broke.
Mm-hmm.
And my third chance at them.
Yeah.
Fishing the boat.
That's right.
Can we get your net?
No, I'll get it. You go ahead and see it. Get out there.
Yes, sir.
Louisiana marsh redfish.
There we go. That's a good eating size, right?
Oh, it's actually perfect. If he measures 16, which I think he will.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah. Looks like perfect, right?
Yeah, it's actually the best size fish right there.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah.
That might be a bigger one.
Yeah. I'll see the weight. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good fish.
Oh, that's a good fish.
Yep.
I have a follower right here.
Oh, yeah.
He's fighting different.
Yeah, that's
a good one. That's a good one.
Big fish.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, guys. Right here. Hey, Captain Mark, dude, you're hooking it up right here.
Oh,
yeah. That's a good, that's
a good fish.
That's over.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice pop. Thank you. Oh, yeah. That's a good fish. That's like one of those ones we saw at first.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah! Oh yes! That's a big one right there! Come on! Holy smokes!
Oh yeah!
Picture of this one.
This is a big bull.
Guys, this is what you want to come see Captain Mark for. Captain Mark Wright out of Louisiana and Mississippi. You gotta come fish with him, guys.